Vladimir Putin may be a good politician, but he's proved to have a fair singing voice as well. As Russia prepares to celebrate Victory Day, he's visited a new defense ministry school for girls, where he hit a patriotic note. In the singing lesson, one of the young girls mixed up the words of the song. The Prime Minister decided to join in and give her a helping hand. He also took part in English and German lessons, but it's his singing the visit will be most remembered for.
La 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 la